Alright, welcome ladies, gentlemen, and invasions thereupon to Let's Play Fallout 4 Set 15. Now, since March is around the corner and the DLCs for Fallout 4 is going to come out in March, well, one of them at least, maybe two, maybe three, I don't know. Since some of the DLCs are going to be coming out next month, I'm going to start working on the main storyline specifically. So, we're going to be doing that. I apologize for any glitchiness, my computer's been acting up lately, so, yeah. Are you done being a bitch? Okay, I'm gonna try to keep an eye on that. Anywho, so the DLC is coming out soon, and a lot of the DLC look like a lot of fun. Hold on a sec. There we go. Now I can hear things. Since the DLC is coming out, there's a lot of things going on. I'm gonna get the main storyline done. If there's anything else I want to do afterwards, I will do that then. But most likely, I will continue on to another project until the DLCs come out. Then I'll come back to this, put the other project on hold, and so on and such forth until everything's said and done. But, for now, let's go do this. Okay, we need to do some institution shit. So let's go ahead. Back to institution. The Institute. Now, I haven't really done anything off-screen, per se. Excuse me. I may have run around and leveled up a little bit. Not 100% sure on that because I don't really remember. Leveled up some weaponry, got some new stuff. Basically, get everything ready for the end game stuff. So let's see how it plays out, shall we? Okay, so we have something to do over here at the bioscience lab. Something going on. House divided. It's bioscience. It's bioscience. Really curious about this. Let's go check it out.
I know you can hear me. Now open this door.
What's going on?
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Loken have decided to protest your appointment as father's successor. They've taken control of the bioscience security systems and cut off our food supply.
Have they made any demands?
Not yet. But I expect they'll demand that you renounce all ties to the Institute.
Is there a way I can communicate with them?
As a matter of fact, there is. I can unlock the maintenance tunnel that leads to the bioscience observation room. From there, you should be able to communicate with Higgs and Loken. If you can't reason with them, you can use this holotape to access the command functions on the observation room terminal. That should give you some options. Just please. Try to talk to them first. Use violence only as a last resort.
Fucking dick waffles!
Or just give me a moment.
Don't have the key.
Alright, alright, he's in this.
It's unlocked.
Thank you. What the fuck?
You must die now, human.
Fuck off! That. Headshot! Alright, what you got, buddy? Sturdy synth, sturdy field, left, right. Alrighty then. Bent. Come on! Get your shot! Okay. Those. Let's bring out my shoddy.
I thought I heard something. Made it past the guards, hmm? Impressive.
Let me talk to you.
If you come to change our minds, then you're wasting your time.
Can we talk about this?
Father chose not to talk to the Directorate before anointing you his successor. So how about I follow his fine example?
Father believes in me. The least you can do is give me a chance.
How could you hope to lead us when you hardly know anything about what we do? I'm sure you mean well, but you must see that it's an impossible task.
Maybe, maybe not. All I'm asking is that you keep an open mind.
I'm sorry, but our minds are made up. Both Dr. Loken and I have resolved to stand our ground.
Can't you at least give me a chance?
A chance? What do you think, Max?
Even the most fastidious researcher must sometimes take a leap of faith. I say let's give it a try.
Very well, then. Open the door, and let's return to the fold.
Since, abort command override and resume normal functions.
That was easy. Alright, open the door.
Only opens with a key.
Aren't you gonna open up? Hey, is this something? Buses, assets. Unlock door. Sable. All right, then. You done being a little bitch? What I thought. Hey, gorillas. I love the fact that I made synthetic gorillas still. That's so awesome.
I honestly thought Dr. Lee or Dr. Holdren would be appointed to succeed Father.
Well, should have known better. Alright then, where's the guy we need to talk to? There he is.
Bravo. I admit I was fearing for the worst, but I can see that I underestimated you.
I'm starting to get used to that.
I apologize. I won't doubt you again. There is one further matter to discuss. Obviously, some kind of disciplinary action must be taken here. The question of what form it takes is up to you.
Put them on probation. Limit their access to quarters and non-working areas.
That's more than fair. I'll see to it that everyone's notified. I'll take that holotape back. I also wanted to offer you something as a more personal expression of gratitude. I know that your work often takes you to the surface where supplies are scarce. I gathered these items together for you. I think you'll find them useful.
He gave me drugs! I saw Jet in one in that list. Five Jet, five Mentats. Radway, that's good. That's good. It's still drugs.
All the surface people look like monsters, but you seem pretty normal.
Well, I think I handled that pretty well. Fuck, I forgot to make a hard save. Let's one save. There we go. Hey, bro. Hey, son.
There you are. I cannot express how pleased I am. Our new guest is familiarizing himself with his surroundings. Yet he's already pointed out several inefficiencies in our methods. With his help, Phase 3 will be ready in no time. And it's all thanks to you.
A lot of work went into this before I even arrived. Just how close are we?
It shouldn't take long at all. The facilities division has it well in hand. There is one more part for you to play, and I think you might enjoy it. It is time to announce our presence to the Commonwealth, to request that they do not interfere with our plans. You should be the one to do it.
Right, because no one up there suspects the Institute exists.
This is not a joke. There's been too much posturing by too many groups. The world needs to know that we are in power and the Commonwealth is ours. As the incoming director, it is your responsibility to lead, to establish that place for the Institute's future. Please take this seriously. We've prepared some remarks for you to record. Once you're finished, we'll broadcast them to the entire Commonwealth. Use the microphone here and follow the script. It's quite simple. I'm sure you'll do fine, Mother.
Oh boy! Alright, let's do a quick save! Let's see what that script says! That's my script. People of the Commonwealth, for years now you suspected that the Institute still exists, that we are among you is true, but it is not the whole truth. We are the future. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will preserve long after the world above ground has ceased to exist, ensuring that mankind has a future. We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your daily lives. We simply ask that you do not interfere with the Institute operations. To do so would result in dire consequences. You may rest easy. Know that the future is in safe hands, that mankind will thrive under our guidance. Yeah, that will calm people down. Yeah, totally. I'm going to piss off a lot of people if I do that, so let's play it by ear, shall we?
For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists, that we are among you. It's true. But it's not the whole truth. We are here, and we are... here to help. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground ceases to exist, ensuring that mankind has a future. We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your... personal freedoms. We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so would result in... tragedy for all involved. Rest easy. Know that the future is... in safe hands, and that mankind will thrive under our guidance.
Well, that was interesting. Perhaps not what we originally intended, but it will certainly get your point across. Now it's time to make sure that everyone hears it. How would you feel about making a little trip to Diamond City?
I could use some fresh air.
A quaint phrase. Though I'm afraid the air there is anything but fresh. The radio station in Diamond City is listened to by many in the Commonwealth. If we'd like the people to hear what we have to say, it's the best way to reach them. Before we preempt their broadcast, we need to ensure it reaches the maximum range possible. I've been assured that the necessary parts are on site. You'll just need to install them to boost the broadcasting power. Report back when you're done. We should be ready by then.
Alrighty then. Yeah, that script just really doesn't work. Sorry. Yeah, it's just... No. It makes it seem like Big Brother with the script they wrote. Instead, it's sort of a whole, we'll leave you alone if you leave us alone, and we'll make sure that the future of humanity doesn't die out thanks to the... war that happened a long time ago. That's kind of what I was going for, and I think I kind of got that right. Really wish I had that mod that's on the PC where it just goes, here's what exactly you're going to say. Not, here's the gist of what you're going to say, and you have no clue the tone or anything like that. That's probably going to be one of the mods I get. Boop. Oh, God. Night. Hey, Piper, how you doing?
Hey, where to?
Alright. This way. There's a wall.
Perfection for sale. Hand pulled pieces. Thank you. It's like I can.
Oh, it's you. Okay. Schoolhouse. Run. All right, Dime City Radio. I didn't know this where the radio system was. I knew that'd be in Diamond City because we have that thing.
Hi. There. This radio station, well, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So.
Wow, you suck. Okay, what do I need to do? Activate.
I need to find those radio parts.
Radio thing with buttons, with dials and tubes. Okay. Oh boy.
Okay.
Quick save.
This.
All right.
Okay. I usually don't.
Thing with dials?
Maybe this goes here.
Buttons?
All right. In you go.
No. That doesn't go there. This one is buttons. That looks right. Tubes.
Hey, I mean. Hi.
And dials?
Again.
Yeah, that looks right.
Hi.
How did I get that right? Activate.
Don't.
Well, that goes in right.
If you don't mind.
God damn, this is so annoying. They look right. Let's move this thing. Put in the one with buttons here. And tubes here.
Hey, I mean, hi.
No.
Again, hi.
Come on. Dials.
Hi.
And tubes. Why do I keep getting that? Hi.
Hi.
Don't break my stuff. If you don't mind.
Is that right? How does this know what I'm supposed to do? Damn it! Right. Let's try buttons here.
I don't...
Tubes?
Okay.
Dials?
I usually don't.
Nope. Come on. Let me activate it. Dials. Tubes. How am I supposed to activate this thing?
This radio station?
Alright, let me take a look at the details. What the fuck? Reconfigure the transmitter, okay? What Okay. How the hell am I supposed to do this?
Well, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So.
Bugging the hell out of me. It's all said and done, just. It's a crate. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna look up how to do this. This is getting annoying. Sorry.